Like any other human being, even Bollywood stars have their fears, obsessions and faiths. They believe in doing certain things for the sake of good luck. They have their own lucky charms. Let's take a look at Bollywood celebrities and their weird superstitions. Take Shah Rukh Khan for example. SRK considers the number 555 to be his lucky charm. So the number plate of every car that SRK owns has 555 on it. Talking about numbers, Ranbir Kapoor, Sanjay Dutt, Saif Ali Khan and Kareena Kapoor Khan also have superstitions related to numbers. Ranbir thinks number 8 is lucky for him and Sanjay Dutt is obsessed with number 9, while Saif believes in number 7, whereas Kareena's lucky number is 3. Salman Khan considers his turquoise stone bracelet as a luck factor, whereas Deepika Padukone and Katrina Kaif make it a point to visit a temple and dargah right before the release of their films to receive blessings. Hrithik Roshan considers his extra thumb as a lucky charm, whereas Vidya Balan is superstitious about color red and considers it lucky for her. Mr. Perfectionist Aamir Khan thinks Christmas Eve is lucky for him and so he makes it a point to release his films during Christmas. Stay tuned to Business of Cinema for more updates.
Hi everybody, I'm Shah Rukh Khan and watch me only on facebook.com/businessofcinema.